So, in the previous video, I gave a tutorial to root using Magisk. Even though the emulator is already rooted and Magisk Delta already has a direct paste feature on the system partition, so it's very easy, even kindergartners can do it. But now we move on to the next reasoning equivalent, to elementary school children, namely eliminating three elements that can detect our Android is rooted. How do I do that? Firstly, again, don't forget to check your settings, namely, change the system to writable and turn on root in the settings if it's a regular Android. Just skip this step. Let's check Magisk specific checks, root via native, and for RW POTS in root beer first. And all three are still detected here. Now, onto the how-to, which is opening Magisk Delta. Open the Magisk settings. Take a good look at what I've done and follow the settings I've applied here. Activate Zygisk, enable protection, do not enable core only mode. Enable Magisk hide, enable its SULIS function, then do this. Yes, to activate the settings, please restart your Android. Now, let's take another look at the root beer, yes. Congratulations, your Magisk specific checks root via native. And for RW POTS are ticked, which means they are no longer detected now.